Hey guys, so today we're going to be reacting to Sonic Mania Adventures Part 5. I also got Sonic Mania Plus. This is just a book that comes with it. It's really cool. It's like artwork. If you can see. Like that. Pretty neat. So yeah, let's react. Sega, please. Please comment on my video. So yeah. This is the final episode of the series, which I'm really sad about. Metal Mayhem. It's actually a pretty good name. Sound good as a boss name. Like for a boss mod. Oh, I saw a screenshot of that. Whoa, what the heck? Metal Sonic has blue arms. Oh. Stole the emerald. No. That reminds me of. I'll just be showing you guys, like, I don't know if you can see since from this camera, like. This is also like the opening. I don't know if you can see that. Okay. Oh, Mighty punched him. There's Knuckles. Where's the Unchuckling Hedgehog? That's not a real one. Oh! 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 Oh no. Why aren't the rings just flying out of them? As I'm reacting, I'm just looking at this book, reading some pages. It's really cool. These are like the logo before the final one. Which is really cool. I have no idea if you can see that. This is like artwork of Greenhouse Studio, Opalus, Press Garden, and another game. Oh my gosh. Is that an Angel Island remix? And he takes back the Master Emerald. I just see, like, this is Mighty and Ray or Studio Opalus. Oh look, they're eating chili dogs. Don't worry, I'm also paying attention to that. Yeah, so I got Sonic Mania Plus. It's a really cool game. I really like it. So yeah, let's see. I'm gonna show you guys one final art piece. These are like other zones. Let me. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this reaction video. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to never miss more content like this. Bye!